Hi there. Hi there. I'm Aaron from Undoubt Studio, and in this video I will be showing you how you can pay your Facebook ads account, and you know, if you have a billing issue, how you are able to actually, you know, charge your card. And this video particularly works well if you have a debit card or a top-up card, and you know, Facebook just doesn't charge your card for some reason, and you know, each time when you click on pay now and select pay now, okay, it says that it successfully charged, but you know, you'll be redirected to this page and nothing happens, right? So you know, the billing isn't going through. So I've noticed that, you know, the Facebook doesn't actually charge the amount to the card, right? I'm actually using a debit card. So as you can see, Facebook didn't charge the amount, and it says it takes 5 minutes, but usually, you know, it just didn't went through. And what you can actually do is actually click on pay now, and in the amount section, remove, you know, remove the remaining, you know, the cents, and go ahead and click on pay now. And that way, you know, it actually loads and it actually charges the card. Okay, so you know, don't leave the 42 cents. As you can see, there's a 42 cents. So as you can see, it has been charged, done. Alright, so you know, I got the notification that everything is well set, and you know, then I will be redirected back. And as you can see, there's no payment due at this time. There is still a small balance, but you know, everything is settled. I don't have an outstanding balance in my Facebook ads, and I also can actually change my threshold and also billing date. I cannot change the billing date, but as you can see, I can also change the threshold. And what this threshold does is it actually will charge you once, you know, you reach this certain amount. So you know, I set it on a high threshold, but as today is the 19th, it automatically charged, and you know, Facebook actually sent me a notification that I need to make a payment for this ad account, right? But don't worry, you know, even if you know you have an outstanding balance in your Facebook ad account, normally it will go into grace period, and you know, you still have some time to actually settle the payment, and your ads will still be running in the grace period. Okay, so you know, this is it for if you have a problem with, you know, a billing issue on your Facebook ad account, and you know, for some reason it just doesn't charge to your amount, and if you are finding for, you know, the payment settings, just go ahead and click all tools and you will find it in the billing and also click on the payment settings up here. So inside here, you are inside the pages now, you're able to find your payment activity, and in this page there will be the payment settings where you can adjust the threshold, so you know, you don't have to continuously pay for your ads. Now, setting a higher payment threshold will actually help you run ads longer. Okay, so basically this is it for this video, and I hope that it has helped you in if you are facing a billing issue. So go ahead and subscribe to my channel, because I will be posting a lot on Facebook ads. So if you are someone that wants to learn about Facebook ads, be sure to subscribe to my channel, and I also have a special treat for you guys. So I have a full free course on how you can set up your first Facebook ads and structure your Facebook ads so it will run profitably, and I will link it inside the description below. So go ahead and watch it. It's a 40-minute video, and you know, it will basically take you from start to finish. So thank you for watching this video, and I will see you soon.